And now for our four-year seniors. Margaret Peterson has played in 133 sets and 69 matches in her career. A captain this season, Margaret has recorded 7 aces and has 41 total for her career. A 5'2" defensive specialist by trade with 94 digs, Margaret has indeed seen time in the front row, jumping in for an injured player and even putting up a block without hesitation. Margaret is a student athlete whose contributions are not measured by her statistics, but by her dedication to her sports. As her swim coach, Kurt Jordan, noted, she finds the good in everything. A three-sport student athlete, Margaret is also a member of the softball and swim teams, and is a founding member and president of the Notre Dame Swim Club. Last season, Margaret won the Mary Laverty Funky Award for spirit, dedication, and scholarship. Majoring in mathematics, Margaret will pursue a career in education. Junior Bobby McDowell would like to say a few words about Margaret.
I was asked by Margaret to pepper, and little did I know that she has the strongest head on the team. She can't tell very high, but when she swings with power, which aids to her amazing service. Margaret, if there's one word to describe you, it's teammate. You're the best teammate I would have ever imagined, and I'm so blessed to get to spend softball and volleyball seasons with you the last 2 years, and to be here on your senior day.
Ladies and gentlemen,
terrified of all things, frightened of the dark.
Number 8, senior Margaret Peterson.
Woo!
Number 9, Bobby McDowell.